My name's Ray and I've bought two guards, a 4K reversing camera and front dash cam. It took me about an hour to fit. I think it's really simple. I'm not talented in any way. I put all the things just underneath the brims here, which anybody can do. My only problem is the reverse camera is too short for the leads, but I've already tried it out and it's still great. This is so simple to use, just swipe or swipe the other way as well, and then you've got what you've done, because I've been playing with it obviously, like, you know. So you've got all your loops, you can play anything you want. There's one playing there, obviously there's nothing going on. Go up to the top there, press the top, and you're going back. Not sure if it's down or up now. Yes, it's down. You've got all your controls, and you've got a few little underneath. Just simply touch and sort things out, like, you know, your AI, to see where your AI is. Sort out your control, turn it on. And you've got that. Everything you've got in here, you can put your license plate in, which I already did. It's really, really good what type of video quality you've got. Your sensors, in case you get you hit a car. Oh, car hits you, I should say, sorry. How loud you want it. See, I've got mine on high because I'm a little bit deaf. There's the clock and the time. See, everything is so simple to use. You don't need the instruction book. I never used it. So what more do you want? I'm going to go back. Just read, there's so much stuff on it. Right. If I was you, I'd buy one if you're looking for one. And quality is absolutely amazing. My windows are rotten, that's why it mightn't be that quality outside, like, but yeah, it's really good. I'd recommend anyone to buy one. Thanks for tuning in and thanks for listening. Bye bye for now.